Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's really cold outside, but I'm wearing short sleeves. It's not really that cold, but it's just like the wind is very cold. And yeah, make sure if you're new to our channel, hit that subscribe button and that like button. And yeah, so it's really, really cold outside. And all the like anthills are going down. Like literally there's like a big anthill in my yard and this is literally going down. And I have bumps all over me because I'm about to freeze. Anyway. I'm gonna go out here and show you the anthills. Let's go. So I don't know if you can really see out here. It's sort of dark. Yeah, I can't really see either. It's on this camera. I can't really see y'all. But yeah. So, like, literally, there was like an angle right here, and it like literally sunk. Like, sunk. Yeah, it sunk to like the ground. I didn't know if you can actually see that. But if you did, yeah, it's really cold. I'm about to freeze. So, by the way, what this video is going to be about is playing. Let's come in and play with some slime. Cold.
I told you.
You are with shorts on again.
I don't think it's going to warm up.
Darn it.
And don't put those in the dirty clothes.
I won't. Okay, guys, so I have a special guest with us today. A kitty. Oh, Dixie. Bad cat. I don't think Dixie liked that too much. Anyway, so let's go play with some slime. Okay, so I have to put a good one. One's like a butter one. And then what is it? Oh, guys, I forgot to turn the light on. Is that better? Yeah, it should be. So anyway, here's the slime. Okay. So here's the slime. It's very buttery, but it's not very stretchy. It's just really flippy. And I don't really like the color either. So I'm gonna do one make it with this one. So guys, I ran out of food coloring.
So we'll see. Oh, you better go plug your iPad.
Pull it up. I'm gonna and the lid fell off. Great. Okay, Okay, so I'm just going to put this iPad up. Not y'all guys, but this one. My school one. Because of the stupid coronavirus, yeah. We have to do freaking school at home. Which I hate. Oh, hey, Missy Dicky. Hey, Missy Dicky. Come on, hey, Missy Dicky. Can't wait. Plug this up really quickly. And then we can get back to our video. Yeah, I hate this school at home stuff, guys, by the way. Yeah, it's just horrible. So, yeah, let's go color in the sunflower. Hey, they see you. Holding it up. Nice. So that's it without the red stuff on it. So yeah, let's continue just putting red on it. Looks like they've skipped. That's about all I can actually do work because I'm not where I have a calendar yet set, so I can't really do anymore. And yeah. This is like as far as I can go, guys, because this is really like really ripping and I can't find it. So I'm just gonna get the other side out. Okay, just gotta get it like right there. Yeah, no. Hang on, I have a solution. Solution. Everything. Okay, here it is. Red bumps. I'm not even gonna try to put red in this. I'm gonna save this for another video because it's just too icky. So, yeah. I'm gonna use a little bit of dish. Like a little bit. Dye it red and we can do a little more makeover. And a little bit of the slime. It's like. Like this bit right here. Yeah, that's the one I'm gonna slime like it for. So really quickly, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. So my plan is to turn it red with the red marker. And put some holes in it. And my dad's, that's where I have most of my slime supplies. So I'll do a video sometime at his house. Right now I'm at my grandma's and I'm just doing a video here. And yeah. So I don't think this marker actually works. Let's go to food coloring does. Unless I like chop it open. then they might leak out everywhere. But I'm definitely not going to do that. I'll make a mess everywhere. I don't want to make a mess everywhere because I'm not cleaning it up. I'm going to get all the phone beads out. These phone beads get in there. Yuck. Oh, yeah, I remember. I was making a brownie slime and I mixed it with another slime and it, yeah, it didn't go well at all. At all. So, yeah. I'm just going to do like this now. Or you can actually see me. And, yeah. We're going to go back to where we were. So, here's the slime. I'm just going to mix it in. Like it literally just was. It didn't help anything at all. I don't really know what to do. I just think I'm gonna have a little idea. I'm gonna add pink clay. Okay, like pink clay. Here it is, pink clay. I'm just gonna open it up and put some in it. Really pretty. I actually like this color.
Hey mom, if I could talk, what would I tell you? I'd tell you I love our walks and jumping up to play. We do everything together.
Okay.
I guess what I really want to say is thanks.
It's for very rabby. Okay, so we're gonna go get some vinegar. Okay, so I'm happy. Get that off. Like basically the enemy slime. Okay, the enemy slime is coming to us. Here we go. Here's a blue. Oh, and some vinegar. Wait, how did it happen?
Well, how'd you get free? Because I went on there and it said $7.99.
Okay, guys, I got it back to all of it. A little bit better. Okay. Take this and dip it in a bowl of vinegar. It's probably way too much.
Well, I did them. You checked on my phone.
Mm-hmm. He was like, first day. Ew, what the heck? Guys, what is it doing? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and I'll push the views.
Okay.
Yesterday,
I'll see y'all in the morning.
Mm-hmm. They're
falling
down everywhere. Mm-hmm. I might have shit in all of them. But hey. And if you've ever watched a mirror, go and watch her, just a mirror or her. Her channel is so good and I just love it. It's called Slimatory and she does a bunch of videos and I just love her videos. And if you like her, hit that subscribe button or that like button. And you'll have good luck for the rest of the year.
Well, Ronnie wanted to ride down to the Lexington Walmart there.